So the ball is thrown in, and it's Matthias Fial takes the ball around the corner, but it bounces off a pony. He gets another crack at it, but it's going to be picked up here by Inchaspe, and just running it around on the near side. He'll look now to cut the ball back. He does so beautifully. It's going to be covered though by Vial. Vial takes the ball high in the air. John Fisher's back there for Hong Kong. His backhand shot gets through a bit of traffic, but Vial is back there again, playing nice and deep. Brings the ball forward, bounces off into space pony, and now coming through is Juan Martin Gessle. Brings it up to Matthias Vial. Matthias brings it up towards the goal. Here's Chile right on the attack, but that goes a bit to the left of the post. So no score results, and it remains nil all. But Chile looked to be, said they've put Matthias Fial at the back, and he looks to be playing the tactics that have been successful for, well, England and New Zealand and South Africa, all winners here. And now this is Inchaspe bringing the ball. Torreira bringing the ball in from the back line, hitting it up to Inchaspe, but it didn't get to him. It ended up getting to Pablo Vieira. Vieira put the ball back, but now John Fisher has trapped it for Hong Kong. He pushes it through, beats a hook, takes it around the corner. Now he's got a shot from goal for here. Oh, he nearly did it, but it's, again, so often we see this ball, if it's taken, if you try to hit it hard and you don't quite get it right, you tend to put that clockwise spin on and away it goes to the right. So a let off here for Chile, and they'll hit in from the back line. Matthias Fial puts the ball high and wide, and it almost ends up in the VIP stand. So the ball will be thrown in by umpire Greg Kite from the sideline. And he puts it right through the ruck. Now it's trapped there by Torreira. And it goes out now for Gestel and Juan Martin Gestel, and it's going to be covered by John Fisher. His little near side shot, umpires weren't happy with that, so he played it on the right side of the horse, but he just might have come in at a bit of an angle to get to it. So this will be a defended penalty, I think, for Chile. So Chile starting quite strongly here. This Hong Kong team was quite dominant in their game yesterday, but you saw in that replay where just drifted across, came in at a bit of an angle to play that shot, and that's intimidating, and the free hit is then awarded to Chile, and it will be Matthias Fial to take the ball and belt it, and belts it high in the air and right through the middle, way out over the back. So Matthias Fial making no doubt about that one. So John Fisher's come back on a fresh horse, that one just ducking on him a bit earlier, so causing that penalty, and that's put him a goal behind. So now a little bit of pressure on the Hong Kong team. This Chilean team has started very, very strongly. So Torreira brings the ball into the back line, leaves it now for Inchaspe, who takes the ball forward. It's gone way out to the right. It'll bounce off the boards, and back goes Fial. Now, Martins Fial's kept his back door shut quite well for Chile. And I said he's experienced in this sort of polo, where he's played in a couple of World Cups and in Dubai in the cup there. So he drives it right down along the boards over the back line. Probably not where he wanted to end up, but it's put him back on the attack again. So Hong Kong defending once more. And, so Guillermo Torreira brings the ball in for Hong Kong. Now comes across into the centre field, just trying to bring the ball up, and he does successfully. Beats a couple of hooks now, running the ball down there. He's a wonderful stick man, this Torreira. Once he gets possession of the ball, it's almost good night. In he goes under the pony's neck. He's put it to the right, though. Not quite the angle he'd like for that one. And it remains 1-0 to Chile. And they'll hit in from the back line. Matthias Fial Now, where's he going to go with this? He'll just tap it forward himself. He'll look to get a bit of open ground. He's found it. Drives it up along. Doesn't want to bring it quite to the boards this time. He's in there and he's taken out of the play by Inchus Bay. So it's picked up there by Vieira. Pablo Vieira brings the ball forward for Chile. Brings it over the halfway line. John Fisher's in there. Plays the backhand shot. And, well, we'll just wait and see what the umpires say about that one. Let's just see. You see John Fisher there. Well, no, I think he was hooked. Might have been accidental, but it was certainly up high over the shoulder. And that caused his stick to come down in front of the horse, but it was, I think Vieira was just trying to get in the way. Anyway, that's what happened. He was hooked. You can't do that. You can actually stop a stick if it's below the shoulder. You can't do it above the shoulder. So Torreira drives the ball down towards the left-hand corner. Back in defence there now is Juan Martin Gestel, but he watches it go over the back line and Chile will hit in. Matias Vial going back into the corner. So he will just tap it forward now. He's been quite clever with these hit-ins, I think, Vial. He's keeping possession of the ball and bringing it up to the halfway most times. In goes John Fisher. Can't get the backhand in. Picked up there by Vial. Coming up though, but Torreira knocks him off the ball. Picked up by Inchus Bay. Inchus Bay takes the ball out to near the boards. Now Torreira picks up the pass. He'll run it down along the boards. Back in defence there now is Vieira. Torreira's though has got possession still. Vieira will go with him. Torreira comes around. Vieira hooks him out of the next play. No, Torreira still hits it. Pony trips, doesn't worry him. Drives the ball. First goal for Hong Kong. Second goal for the Chukka goes to Hong Kong. And so it's one all with 23 seconds to go. Just watch it here. Look at the stick work here from Guillermo Torreira. He beat the hook there. Then he tucked the ball around behind the horse, leant out and just tapped the ball up and ran it through the goal. Wonderful control of the ball. We saw him do it yesterday. He's in that same form again today. So Matias Vial, but he didn't want to put it out there. He wanted to go down to the attacking half. But anyway, that's what's happened. They're just about on halfway. We'll start the second chukka with nothing in this. Just a goal each. So there's Jeff Fisher and Guillermo Torreira having a bit of a chat coming out. So they'll go off the field now. Whether they'll change tactics at all, I'm not sure. Hong Kong probably not too happy with that. I think they probably expected they could get going early, but it was Chile who did. Now he's happy. This time it gets out to the number twos. John Fisher's playing two in the line out, so he turns the ball around. Backed out there by Juan Martin Gesta. And it's picked up by Matias Vial. Vial shots up to his number one, Pablo Vieira. Vieira runs the ball under the pony's neck now, brings it out, turned around by John Fisher. Good defensive play by John Fisher there, so it means that Torreira turns up, but he can't get it. Juan Martin Gestel has, and it's backed in there by Inchus Bay. Backed out towards the sideline. In comes Gestel. Now Torreira. Torreira on the near side. Torreira can't pick up the bounce. Gestel can. He chops it down. It's up to Vieira. Vieira's shot clears the ball out of the ruck for Chile, but the next one to it is going to be Inchus Bay, and he takes it back along the boards. Turning up now is Torreira. Torreira's taken out of the way there by Vieira. Vieira's shot is up to Gerstl. Now, turning around there, there's plenty of shouting going on in here. This game slowed right down in the middle, and there's a bit of discussion going on amongst the players. Eventually the umpire's blowing the whistle. So they've decided that we could hear a raised Spanish voice or a raised voice speaking in Spanish. They were talking about, they didn't think really that was a fair play. And it appears the umpires have agreed with them because Chile have got a free hit. Matias Vial on the spot, bang. And he hits it high in the air, but he hasn't got the direction this time. But so we're seeing some big hitting in these last couple of games, and certainly Matias Vial can let the ball go. This lighter snow polo ball, it's not easy to get real distance with it. And that one went more than half the field before it crossed the back line. So from the back, it's Guillermo Torreira for Hong Kong. He brings it up along the boards. Covered there by Gerstl. No, it was actually Vieira, because it's Gerstl running down to the ball now. But first one to it there is going to be Guillermo Torreira. Torreira takes it out towards the sideline. Cuts it under the neck. Picks it up on the half volley. Bangs it out into the crowd. So, lucky spectator. Puts it in. Greg Kite has line of the teams up. There's part of the crowd. They're having a great day here. It's a beautiful day, warm weather, great polo. And for many people here, I suppose they haven't seen it before, so the cameras are out and the ball's in. And coming off the centre of the ruck, once again the whistle blows. So umpire's not happy with the man coming through the centre. I'm not sure whether they thought the ball was trapped there on the sideline. They've just decided to. We'll start again. And it will be thrown in towards the sideline by umpire Campbell McNabb. And it's trapped at the back there by Torreira. Torreira takes the ball up now to John Fisher, who digs the ball out, hits it towards the sideline. Inchespay comes in there. And coming hard down the line was Matias Fial. And he'll get a hit. A free hit at the ball on the spot where that penalty occurred. Big strong brown horse he's on. There's the ball sitting up. Here comes Matias Fial. Bang, into the centre. No, it bounces out and goes to the left. So Torreira leaves, takes a near side backhand. Matias Fial goes under the tail, gets it a little bit, little lift in it, gets it away from the ruck. Wamatan Gerstl is hit by Guillermo Torreira, who tucks the ball under the pony's neck, now up to Inchaspe. Matan Inchaspe now taking the ball down towards the halfway line, just taps it out, picked up nicely by John Fisher. He keeps it rolling in the right direction. Torreira has it now. We're in the second chucker. Run. Bounces out off a pony. Torreira picks it up once again. Now he comes in and it's backed in there by Fiera. Now it's Torreira. Tierra been backing there, but Torreira's got control of that ball and he puts it over the line. As I said, once he gets away, this man, he just very seldom loses possession. Doesn't try and hit it too hard. He's very clever, just judging the distance. Nudges it along there, just on the end of the stick. Keeps control of it, taps it down there, despite the attentions of Gerstl. So Hong Kong pushing out now. This has been a very tight and close game. So with only a minute 20 seconds left in the second chucker, not a high scoring game. Although most of the games we've seen have only been about 6 goals total. So this one's 3 goals so far and a little bit over halfway, so about average. But really tight fought. Nobody getting away with any free hits here. John Fisher comes into the back, turns the backhand around. Picked up there by Vieira. Vieira's shot goes up to Gerstl. Gerstl hits the ball, umpires blow the whistle. So it looks like a hit will go to Hong Kong. Now that penalty's occurred almost right on halfway. It'll be interesting to see what the umpires decide here. Theoretically, once the ball's into the attacking half, what they've said is, we'll give you a hit on the spot. It'll be a bit too severe a penalty to take it down to the penalty goal area. So Torreira takes the ball up. Oh, that's sitting up in front of goal. Desperate stuff here. Banged out there by Vieira. And he takes it up to John Fisher, trying to dig the ball out on the halfway. He faints and then he's caught. Inchaspe comes in and says, I'll take it, don't worry. Matias Fial turns the backhand around. Coming out of the ruck now is Vieira. So is Torreira. Torreira shot up to John Fisher. John Fisher drives the ball right down the centre line. And Martez Fial turns it around now. Juan Martin Gerstel comes through. He's got 30 seconds left, but he's driven it down right into the zone here. Up comes Fiala with the ball. He's pushed it out to the right. So that's not the result Chile wanted. With only a couple of seconds left in the chuck, and now I think we'll go out at the two-thirds mark with Hong Kong in the lead. Look at this on the replay. He just didn't quite get the direction he'd wanted, and he'll be talking to himself tonight about that. They're the ones you remember. Bad dreams from that sort of shot. But anyway, it's a let-off for Hong Kong. It probably should have been 2-2 at the end. And we'll just see that Chile just got their attack going at the end. And so that was the one that ran to the right. So we'll come back now with Hong Kong leading by 2-1. Chile with all the pressure on them to get back into this. At the last game for the day, and it's in play, and it's picked out there by Torreira. Torreira's backhand shot will be covered by Matias Fial, and but it's gone up an inch out space, dived in on this one, and away goes Hong Kong. Look at John Fisher coming back in defence, and here goes Inchaus Bay into the goal. Torreira's there, but it's cleaned up nicely. Taken away by Juan Martin Gerstel. Torreira comes back, near side backhand, helped on its way by John Fisher. And, well, didn't see how Martin Inchaus Bay came down then, but I think he was just turning up. Let's just see. Oh, no, yes, he was turning, and the horse losing its back feet and tipping him out of the saddle, but brought him down a bit heavily. So, but the horse is okay. He's okay. So he'll get back on board. It does happen here. These horses are shod with special shoes. They're wide shoes with cogs in them, which usually gives them a bit of grip. When they're coming around the corner and one foot's off the ground, the horse only has to lose one back leg, slip it, and they'll come down like that in the back end, and that tips you straight out of the saddle. Hard to sit up when you're horizontal. So it'll be thrown in towards the sideline. 2-1 the score, Hong Kong on the attack, and they're in the lead. Through the ruck it goes once again. Torreira tucks it on the near side, picked up there by Inchaus Bay, and that fall hasn't done him any harm. No, just up in front there, but picked up by Vieira. Vieira's shot is tapped around and cross in front of goal. Now it's Torreira. Backhand towards goal, it's sitting up in front. Once again it's cleaned up, this time by Matias Fial. Bial's shot's taken it up to about 50 yards out from the back line. Man, players pushing hard for the ball there. All think they had a right to it. Guillermo Torreira is the last one with his stick in the air, so maybe he will get the hit. Yeah, and it's going to go to Hong Kong, and it's going to go down for a defended goal penalty. So looks like both Vieira and Torreira looking for a new horse. Guillermo Torreira has done the damage today with a very good field goal, and two very good goals, but so well, the penalty score hasn't been great. There's Vial just talking about how they might run the defense on this. They'll wait until these players come back on the field, because the Chile team is entitled to have three players back there. As I said, defended goal, so they can't sit in the goal mouth and try and stop the ball going through. So that's why on so many occasions here we've seen with these defended goal penalties, the hitter trying to get the ball in the air and get it over the heads of the defenders along the ground. Makes it easy for them to stop it. But if you get it a little bit too high in the air, you can see there is a breeze running right to left on the field as we're looking at it, and that's just enough with this light ball. When it gets high in there, any sort of spin on it, the breeze picks it up. Theoretically it should blow it through the goal, but if you've got that clockwise spin, which is what generally tends to happen hitting the ball on the stick side, and it spins away to the right. Now, Well, that breeze is swirling about a bit, so there would be something up there. So it looks like John Fish is going to take the penalty this time. He's used to playing on the snow. He gets a bit of practice, but he's done exactly what so many penalty hitters done here. Tries to play the ball close so you don't get any right-hand spin on it, or clockwise spin, and he's put it out to the right. So it remains 2-1. Chile still in this very much. 4 minutes and 40 seconds to go in the chukka. And it's going to be Matias Vial. Brings it across goal from the back. Now cuts the ball up, straightens it up, brings it out towards the boards. Backed in there by Guerrera. And Torreira's shot is going to be helped now by, picked up by Inchas Bay, but digging it out of the ruck there is Vieira. And Vieira turns it up for Matias Vial. Vial takes it up to the halfway. Backhand by John Fisher. Hits a pony on the way through. Backhand by Torreira. No, he's chopped in there by Matias Vial. Comes off Inchas Bay's pony. Gives Vial possession now. He plays the near side shot. No Chilean shirts up the front there. Inchas Bay has to play the backhand. Comes off the boards. Torreira's in there. Torreira takes possession. That's always dangerous. Torreira brings the ball through the ruck, but he's plenty of got Chilean defence there. Coming through is Inchas Bay now. Inchas Bay takes it over the halfway line. Fisher helps it on its way. Coming through now is Inchas Bay once again. Hooked out of it there nicely by Gerstley. And it's over the sideline, the near side backhand. So 2-1 the score. 3 minutes 40 left in the chukka. Umpire Campbell McNabb will throw in from the sideline. A little bit in Chile territory. Not much. But they haven't been up there attacking for a while. Can they do it now? Vial brings it off the back of the ruck, but it's chipped out there by Torreira. Torreira's shot covered by Gerstle. And he takes it out towards the sideline now. Coming through there's Vieira, but Torreira gets the backhand. Puts it down along the boards. Back in defence now. Juan Martin Gerstle. Oh, can't pick up the backhand, so Inchas Bay dives in and says, thank you, I'll take that one. Down along the boards it goes. Runs it now under the pony's neck. Bounces awkwardly for him. Matias Vial shot into centre field. Coming out of the ruck now is Pablo Vieira. Vieira takes it on the near side. Doesn't get the distance this time, though. It's Gerstle. And a backhand shot there by Torreira. Torreira's shot up to Matias Vial. Vial takes the ball up towards the sideline. In comes John Fisher, backhand shot. Now it's Vieira. And coming in there was Matias Vial, but the umpire said the tap by Torreira put it on a new line, so he had the right to take the next shot. There's a tap shot from Vieira. Vieira puts it out towards the sideline. Now the whistle blows. And well, this will be an interesting one. It was slow play. Players turning around the ball. But I think it was the shot towards the sideline by Chile. And umpires have said he should have been able to play that ball. So the player coming across the front of him, even though it may not have been a collision at that speed, the difficulty is that it's intimidation. The horse may get spooked. The player might look up suddenly seeing something in his line of vision, and that take puts him off his shot. And so a penalty is awarded to allow him to get back into the game. And Matias Vial's put him right in there. Bang, bounces down on the penalty hit spot. Picked up by Torreira. Torreira puts it over to the sideline. And backed in there by Gerstle. And Gerstle shots up in front of goal. And in goes Vial. And he's put it through. And so Matias Vial has evened this up. So a game that I think most people thought this Hong Kong side pretty much the favourites to win the tournament after last year's victory. But really, they found it hard to score against this Chilean side. And now, with only a minute 40 left in the chukka, Chile have made it all square. So next goal could be the winner. Up they go. Matias Vial, backhand down along the boards, bounces off Inchas Bay's pony, picked up by Gerstle, and it hits the umpire's pony. He couldn't get out of the way there. squeezed up on the boards. Now in goes Vieira, tries to pick the ball up. Now Torreira gets hold of it. Torreira pushing the ball on the near side, on the offside, on the near side, on the offside. Big one this time. Out to the right of centre though. Back go Chile desperately in defence. First one, two, it'll be one. Martin, he doesn't get it. And Vieira, Torreira picks it up, but he can't get it down. It runs just to the left of the post. And so Chile will be saying, oh, hello. God is on our side, I think. You just watch this here, the replay. He drags it across the goal. It's bouncing and then goes just in front of the post and out to the left-hand side. So Chile says, well, now we've got to get going, boys. Here we go. We've got 42 seconds left in the chakram. We need to score the next goal. And this is Matias Vial bringing it along the boards now. John Fisher back in defence. Gets the ball picked up on the half volley there by Vial. Vial shots up there to Vieira. Vieira hits the ball and on the near side now picked up by Gerstle. And Gerstle diving through now. Juan Martin, this could be your moment. No, it's not. It's backed out there by Torreira. But Torreira, Vial has sat back deep. He brings the ball forward. Now the goal's in front and open for him, and bang, it's through. And that's the ball game, I think. Hong Kong's going to be lucky to score with this 7 seconds to go in the chukka. The ball's placed on the back line. And well, there goes the siren. That's the end of the game, I think. So congratulations to Chile. They were trailing by 2-1 when they came into that third chukka. And look at this, Matias Vial leans out, brings the horse forward. Has to dive down, just reaching in now. And he, look at him, got that pony motoring, legs going into the goal mouth. And wow, not going to tap this one. He's going to make sure this is the final score. Beautiful hit there by Matias Vial in the air through the goal. And look at that one in the centre. So that's the end of play for the day. And congratulations to Chile, because that's made this really interesting. England's a winner yesterday. They got beaten today. Hong Kong a winner yesterday. They've been beaten today. And Argentina, of course, having their first match. And Canada and Argentina the winners. So nobody yet has won two games.